Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to root the Galaxy S4. So to first get started, we're going to drag down and open up our settings. And from settings, we're going to go in more. And then more, we're going to click security. And in security, you're going to check unknown sources. Once you click that, you're going to get an OK message. Once you get that, you're going to get an OK message. Basically, click OK. And now, we're going to open up our internet browser. Go to Google, and we're going to search Towelroot. Towelroot, right there. And we're going to click the first one, Towelroot by GeoHot. Once you click that, you're going to be greeted to this page. And on this page, this icon, you're going to hold it down and click Save Link. And by clicking Save Link, you're going to have this file downloaded, tr.apk. We're going to open this file and click install. You're going to agree and again understand, install. Once it's been installed, we're going to open this and you're going to be shown this page. Once the application opens, we're going to click this button, make it rain. Once you click it, it's going to take a few seconds and it's going to say, thank you for using Towelroot. You should have root. It says no reboot required, but I suggest that you should reboot the phone once. So we're going to power down, restart. Okay. And so the phone has been rebooted. So the phone has restarted. We're going to go into the Play Store to finish this up. Click search. And we're going to search for Super SU. So once you search that, it's going to be the first one by Chainfire. We're going to click it. And we're going to install. So once it's been downloaded and installed, we're going to open and it's going to say update. We're going to continue. And right now I don't have any custom recovery or anything, so we're going to click normal and just wait a couple seconds. Samsung Knox is going to come in, so we're going to allow it to disable. Okay. You're going to get, it's been successfully disabled. Okay, installation success. And this is how easy it is to root the Samsung Galaxy S4. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. And please leave any comments, suggestions. And please don't forget to like and subscribe to Easy Steps. Thank you. Bye.